Hi guys, welcome back to another video. If you're new to this channel, make sure you subscribe, and if you've been here before, welcome back. In today's video, I wanted to show you how you can use your screwdrivers as a metal stamping tool. It's super easy, so get your screwdrivers and check the ends. If you have a set like this one, you will have different shapes and sizes. As you can see, many have a shape of a star. Now, simply take a steel block, metal sheet and a ball-pin hammer and have fun. Hit in the center and maybe a little bit towards the edges. Metal sheet will bend, so flatten it with rawhide mallet. And there you go! It's super easy and really cool if you ask me. And so many options to use it too. Hope you liked it and will give it a go. Let us know in the comments below if you use other unusual items as tools. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you again in the next video. Bye!